guys, this is Fireskull19. I thought I'd make this video in regards of trying to remember what exactly it is that I've done on my previous channel, which was called DeerMouse168268. So, I want to try and archive some of the stuff that were on that channel, but unfortunately, I logged on one day and my channel upped and disappeared. I want to see if I can try and find my channel right now. I know I should have researched this ahead of time, but let's see. Snap commentaries, death and swell hella. Snap commentaries, official Pew Muppet, more official Pew Muppet stuff. No, my channel literally isn't here. I'm gonna go through all four of them, just to... Because I know. Searching my name up nowadays is pretty cringe-worthy, because there is so much I regretted from how I previously was. Literally. I'm not even going to joke. Because one of the videos even includes my full name, so... Yeah, like, re-upload Rainbow Dash Salutes to Canada. That's the only video that I probably... Excuse me, that I probably archived, but... Because there's only one other video that I remembered that I made back on my DeerMouse168268 account, and that was my reaction to Boku no Pico. Oh god, that movie was cool. Anime, I mean, it was actually an anime, but it's quite something. Ugh. So, anyway. Pardon me, I'm sorry, yeah, this is gonna be unedited, I'm very sorry, but the reason why is because I'm a little depressed right now, and I'm trying to find what it is that I could do on my Fireskull19 channel, and, I'm pretty stumped. That's the word that I'm using. I'm pretty stumped. Because I have ideas. But... I decided to whip up that previous video just regards to the Berkeley thing. And, well, I'm not sure how good of a... good it actually... Octicos, and I should really look at what it is that I'm actually getting out of it, because I'm not getting comments. I think the problem is that my community on my side is pretty deserted, and well, I do though see why. And I'm here to just tell you, I am DeerMouse168268. I used to be. Where did the 168268 came from? Because I wanted the name DeerMouse. And to be honest, maybe I should change my name back to DeerMouse. I want to see if maybe I can do that, because that's how people remember me as. And because of that, that's why my subscriber base has pretty much upped and disappeared, or, yeah, understandable, they have other things to do besides YouTube. You know, YouTube isn't a job thing for me. You can even tell through the 5-year hiatus that I made. It's a hobby. And that's the reason why I made those videos. So some of them, though, I still do regret, but what I'm trying to say is that they're all just videos that I made as a hobby. Excuse me. It's doing this for a game. Have you ever played Smite and sometimes you try to... Sometimes you would try to leave the scoreboard screen, but Tim won't let you.
It might either be that or my controller, but... Excuse me, I'm off the business.
Okay, I'm back. But I remember my Deer Mouse 168 account. And... only though by a hit. I don't remember much, so... if anyone, though, can read, can watch this video, I am around. I am here. And how are you all doing? Pardon me. So yes, I'm back. I do very much apologize for not seeing this from the start, because I have been under the bus for quite a long time. I think, though, what happened was I went off into a five-year watch of skeptic individuals, which is why I am, which is kind of understandable when you watch my video, but yeah. At the same time, I could have maybe done something from that, but no. Oh, it's fine. Fairness should only be given to those that actually deserve it. Anyway, if you, though, want to suggest a topic, a game, let me know in the comments. I will respond, because, as you can tell, I'm pretty stumped for ideas right now. Thank you very much for watching. I am DeerMouse168268, which I am currently now FireSkull19, and I will hope to talk to you guys soon. Have a good one.